Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Photographs? A church? What's that sound? Leslie?
Sebastian?
Same place as the photographs.
Are you all right?
My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Inside. Let's go.
Another one?
Time. Shit.
much longer.
Another moment. Just keep me covered.
Rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
We'll have to take them all out before we can get in.
stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Thank you.
Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now. Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
We can take them.
No, that's not.
Joseph!
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry. Should have just let them.
Huh?
What the hell? It's just a matter of time. It's better this way. What the fuck? Cover me.
Let's go. Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah. This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Shit. Let's hide out in here for a minute.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you. Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful. I think I'm okay. We should probably get going.
Mm-hmm.